Queen Elizabeth II's 3 furlongs still to travel.
Celebration all to the outside. Acceleration is asked. The response is instantaneous. An acceleration at Hammy's Day on British Champions Day.
As now Nathaniel strikes for home, and Dillis does Eagle sprint out underneath the pair. Snowberry is back in third. Dillis does Eagle on the near side for Christophe Soumillon. Dillis does Eagle, the champion face goes to France. Dillis does Eagle, the winner.
8 years old, but I think he's still a baby. I don't have any more sugar.
They're off and racing. Frankel slow away. Third place is Nathaniel. Frankel keeping his powder dry.
Frankel moves alongside. Just as Ava is a worthy adversary, but up towards the line. All covered, all grounds, all beaten. Frankel.
The embodiment of equine perfection bows out on a perfect high.